A recall election has officially been ordered against Governor Scott Walker and Lieutenant Governor Rebecca Kleefish. The Government Accountability Board voted 5-0 today, approving close to a million signatures, which means the recall will happen. This is the first time a recall has ever taken place against a Wisconsin governor. We caught up with Lieutenant Governor Rebecca Kleefish in Green Bay today to get her reaction to the news.
We said from the very beginning that we expected to go back on the ballot, so today comes as no surprise. But I will say that it is an opportunity for us to take our message of reform back to the voters and the taxpayers, the hardworking families of the state.
There have been only two successful recall of governors in U.S. history. A total of six Republicans will face recall elections. Besides the governor and lieutenant governor, four Republican state senators will also face recall elections. The primary elections will be held on Tuesday, May 8th. Then the general election will follow on Tuesday, June 5th.